What's up, everybody? This is Tim from LiveCaseBreak.com, about 7:15 Eastern, December 22nd, 2015, Tuesday night. Rookie prospect, all filled and sold out, 179. 180 is on the agenda for late night. It's got added value with a metal draft hot box snuck in there. Similar breakdown, but with a hot box. Grab your spots for that. That'll be the finale tonight. One person in each break tonight, as long as they're sold out. First one sold out for sure, so you guys are getting a free box raffled off, or randomed off. 180 fills up too, we'll random off a box for that one too. So, 179, we already did the team draw on the other video. Here's a quick look at the list for anybody that missed the team draw video. It's saved on Ustream if anybody wants to see it. Only trade so far is Tyler bought the Reds from Charles. I don't see any other trades that came through yet. Looks like Justin's going to buy the Brewers from Ernie for 35, so let me mark that down. Justin. Brew Crew. Alright, I got that written down. I'll scratch it off if you guys don't confirm. Still got time for trades. Joe, you got the Mariners and Tigers. Ernie has the Mets. He's holding his ground with the Mets. I tried to. I already asked him, and he said he's going to hold. So, no dice there. Here are our boxes. Let's get the plastics off. No problemo, brother. Be a very fun break, guys. This is loaded with just about every good rookie prospect product we have. Memories in this, Leaf 25th, brand new stuff, metal draft. Say, I thought I already cut that. Anybody joining, feel free to ask if you missed your team too, and you don't want to watch the go back and watch the video. What channel has the Jays, Keith? Not sure what you mean, bud. You mean what person? Oh yeah, yeah. The Blue Jays are JT. JT, I do not see on either channel. JT has the Jays and Rangers. Hey Jerry, yes we did. It's on a separate video if you need to see it, and your team was... There you are. Spot 22 with the Phillies. Saved on Ustream if you want to watch the video, though. Phillies, feel free to trade. Or don't. Whatever you feel like doing. No problemo, man. Got Franco, Cornelius Randolph would be another big name for you. J.P. Crawford, Nola, a couple decent names for that team. Not many people realize they actually have quite a few decent names. All zoomed out still. There we go. There's our jumbos, and we'll start with our flats. And our contenders. Again, guys, feel free to trade if you want to call out your teams. I'll let both chat rooms know that you are looking to wheel and deal. We'll start with the contenders, single box, and then we'll... Actually, we're going to do contenders right next to the two flats, draft and chrome. Joe got the Mariners and Tigers. I need to go grab a garbage. I'll be right back. Thank you. Garbage. More garbage. First three boxes, guys, will be the contenders, the chrome, and the draft. Go ahead and get these opened. See a couple IMs blown up, guys. I will check them as soon as we get these first three stacks ready to go. Get these open and ready to rock. Contenders. Chrome will go much quicker. Ernie, do you want to sell the Brewers, buddy? For 35, you would propose that. Just need confirmation from you. Guys, we got 180 coming up next. If you need the link, let me know and I'll post it for anybody just joining the chat. Couple first timers I see hopping around. Feel free to chat, hang out. Nobody bites. Let me check these IMs. Make sure Tyler. Yeah, I could do that, Tyler. Yeah, Joe does, that's for sure. Yeah, Tyler, just remind me after the break, if that's all right. Like a Secret Santa thing, Tyler, or do you want me to tell him? Just confirm for me. And we got the draft plant. Okay, so Justin and Ernie, you guys work out payment. Ernie, just drop your PayPal or whatever you guys want to do. I've got that deal written down already, so just confirm when both sides are all set. Keith is looking for a cheap team to buy to get in. Anybody selling a cheap team? For $179, Keith is looking to get in. Instead, guys, $180, same break, little bonus, little hot box added. Here's the link to that. No problem, buddy. Just about to get started. First three boxes open. We got the contenders, the draft flat, and the chrome flat. And we'll move to the old jumbos, and then we end the break on the Leaf and the Sterling. Looks like some gold. Gold? We got gold. Might be orange. I might be colorblind. I think it is orange. So orange chrome out of the 15 flat. All right, here we go. Contenders first. Good luck, everybody. There's his PayPal, Justin. So I said you guys just confirm once you're all set. Upside down mojo. First auto, Kevin Kramer for the UCLA Bruins. Kevin Kramer. Was he a Pittsburgh pick? Yeah. Pittsburgh Pirates for Taylor. Taylor, Foxtrot, that's all you, man. Kevin Kramer first on the board for the Ink. A bunch of upside downs here. Big Mac and Clemens. A little Dansby action there for the Braves. Clark and Palmeiro. Biggio, and next auto is Cracked Ice out of 23, Ryan Hendricks. That's going to be one of the USAs. Let's see. That might be Nick B with the 15, 16, 18. Let's see. Ryan Hendricks. Has he been drafted yet, Ryan Hendricks? I don't think so. I think that's the... Actually, no, that would be Ernie with the non-drafted college. So, Ernie, that is all you, man. USA. That's not an under 18, 16, or 15 auto for Nick. I would actually say under 15, under 16. That's a collegiate national team. Ernie, that's all you, man. Cracked Ice out of 23. Ryan Hendricks. Cool-looking auto. He plays for Texas A&M. I don't know if he's a junior or senior. Doesn't say how old he is. So Ernie with the first nice hit of the break. 19 out of 23 Cracked Ice. Ryan Hendricks. Non-drafted college autos. Collegiate team. Nice hit, man. I don't know anything about Ryan Hendricks. Anybody got any stats on him? Projections? It's Bregman for the Stros. Walker Buehler. No team, Lauren. Oh, I just saw you had your sound off. And yeah, no team. Dansby and Weissman. Ian Happ and Nola. Upside down game day. Gotta love it. Palmeiro and Peter O'Brien. Dansby. Next auto. St. Louis Cardinals. I feel like this kid's in every box. I don't know much about him. Bryce Denton for the Cardinals. Chadwick on the board. Three autos in on the contenders box. Weaver and Tate. Thomas Howard and base. One stack down in the contenders. The hell is that? Look at a random piece of cellophane in there in the packs. Alright, top stack here. We got Swanson and Lilic. Nice auto, Brett Phillips. Brett Phillips, Houston Astros, number 6 pick. Who wound up with the Stros? Nick B with the Stros, 6th round pick. Or 6th overall pick, sorry. I haven't seen his auto yet from this. No collegiate uniform for him, unfortunately. Drafted right out of high school. Never mind, he was a 6th rounder. Why did I think he was 6th overall? That is not the one I'm thinking of this year. I totally got confused. 2012 second rounder Brett Phillips. So that is Houston Stros. Someone should have corrected me there. You guys just let me go. Awful. Absolutely awful. Matheny, Gibson, and the big unit. We got Happ for the Cubs. Bregman. Something shiny coming up. Trey Turner, Shipley. Another cracked ice. Pfeiffer and Matuella. Cracked ice is Dylan Tate. 2 out of 23 season ticket for the Rangers. Texas is JT with the Jays and Rangers. Very nice. 4th overall pick in the draft this year by Texas. 2 cracked ices so far. Donnie Dewey's, another Dansby. AJ Reed and Schmidt, Bregman J. Bo Nose and Newman, Winfield and Fulmer, Barreto. Schwarber, Williams, Tate, Long, Benintendi. Who we got here? Tyler Alexander, Biggio. Gwynn, Clemens, and Hoffman in the last stack of Contenders College coming up. So looking auto right on the top, it is Carson Fulmer out of a 99. Chicago White Sox, I do believe. 8th overall pick, Carson Fulmer. Chicago is Dylan, so Dylan, that's all you, man. White Sox, 8th overall pick out of high school, 37 out of 99. Looks like a little chrome variation there, maybe? Out of 99? I know it's not a base. That was our 6th auto as well, so I don't think we'll have another one. Maybe if we got a hot box, we'll have 7. We'll see. Judge and Ozzy, and we did indeed get an extra one. Trenton Clark for the Brew Crew. The Brewers for Justin Debbie. A little PC for you, man. Ernie and Justin have hit so far. Trenton Clark. I don't know much about Trenton Clark. 7 autos in the contenders box, though, so we got a little bonus action. Snyder, Renfro, Suarez, Lilic, upside downs. Benintendi and Larkin, Kingery, Bickford, Degano. Kirby, Newman, Dansby, and Winfield, and last of the box. Bader, Clevenger, Renfro, Martin. So there we go. One box in, guys. So, oh, yeah, 6 auto hits. True, yeah, there was an extra cracked ice in that box. So we had Clark, Fulmer, Tate, cracked ice, Phillips, auto, Denton, Hendricks, and Kramer, correct. Correcto mundo. All right, let's do the draft. Flat. Save the chrome for last. So I think we had an orange or a gold, one or the other. Plumber refractor there for St. Louis. Looks like orange. It is DJ Peterson for Seattle. 17 out of 25 for Joe E. Mr. Amazing, HOF. Mets fan extraordinaire. DJ Peterson, Seattle Mariners power hitting prospect. 31 home runs last year in Double A and Triple A, I believe. 17 out of 25. First orange of the break. Chad, we're working on that break in rainbow already, man. Travis Newbeck, refractor. Kevin Newman, there's a Ian Happ fantasy impact. Refractor Austin Smith. And our auto, Tanner Rainey for Cincinnati. Tyler, that's all you. Solid, yeah. Oh, first issue Chrome Auto, Tanner Rainey. So you are on the board with your PC. Getting all sorts of PC hits early on tonight. Refractor of Sorko for the Dodgers. It's only one, Charles. Only one. Not the end of the world. But yeah, it's always good to get the skunk off the schneid earlier. Hillman Sky Blue for the Indians. Little refractor of Woodford. Winker and Stevenson, die cut. Reds base auto, yeah. Tanner Rainey. I don't think he's a big seller. I could be wrong. More paper there, and our last stack of Bowman coming up. Sky Blue Connor Biggio for the Stros. Yes, you will, most likely. Urias Unnumbered. Refractor for the Phillies there, Kingery. Renato Nunez. Impact Carson Fulmer is a Morrison, and I think that's it for our flat. So we had an orange and ink. Orange and ink in the flat. Not too shabby. Let's see what we got on Topps Chrome. Could be some big names in this. Most base autos, yeah, are not pricey. There's a Edwin Prism refractor for the Jays. Michael Franco, Future Stars. Tomas, there's a Harper base. Jake Lamb and Solar, we do have gold, and it is Jonathan Papelbon. Thought we had ink. 32 out of 50 on the gold. Oh boy, orange and gold for the breaking rainbow. Chad's getting nervous. He loves that breaking rainbow to pop out. 32 out of 50 on the Pappy. Phillies for Jerry, that guy, Jerry. Liriano Gardner, Jock, rookie, Melky Cabrera, Prism, Addison Russell, rookie. Couple nice rookies here. Herrera, Winwado, here's our ink, Swihart for Boston. Yeah. True. Then I really got to ham it up. So at a 250, Swihart for Boston. Purple. Wheeler, Giles, and Altuve. And go and do this whole stack. Get that to focus before we fly through. There we go. Syndergaard. That was a short print, right? Yeah, 201. A little short print for the Mets there and the Syndergaard rookie. 201 to 205 was short printed in this set for anybody that doesn't know. Ooh, gold greats. Abreu for the White Sox. 49 out of 50. Nice insert there. Gold. So the White Sox got a Fulmer auto and a Abreu Gallery of the Greats out of 50. Solid start for the Sox. That would be Dylan. Nice card. Little Prism on Desmond. Strickland, CC, Archie, Lobstein, and a Rizzo for the Cubs. Purple out of 250. ComC Gold right there. ComC Purple. Buck Farmer, Daniel Norris, and that should pretty much do it for our Chrome. Devo Rookie, Kluber Prism. Jimmy Garcia, Vargas, another auto. Nice, a Devo. Totally forgot. Devin Travis for the Jays on the board for JT. Rookie auto having a hell of a year until he got injured. A hell of a year for us. Another insert, Gallery of the Greats. This one is Kutch. Oh my God. Look how that is cut. What? Pittsburgh Pirates. Taylor, my man. Welcome to the PC. Danielle, you gotta tweet that for us. Dear Lord. I wonder what the centering for that is. That's what I want you to tweet the caption, Danielle. I wonder what this would grade for centering. Anybody have any suggestions? Anybody have any guesses what this will grade for centering? Edges, too, yeah. Corners? Oh my God. It's like, is that bigger than a normal card? The top's actually shorter. And then obviously the bottom is way bigger. Minus 10, yeah, right? So bad. So freaking bad. That won't even fit in a top loader, dude. Hilarious. Pujols, Kutch, Harrison, Harvey, Wright, and Panic to close out the top's chrome flat. Something new every day. My God. Let's do the big flats here. So bad. Yeah, I could just give it a little trim job. 14 and 15 draft out here. I don't know if Snoop Dogg really qualifies as jock jams, but according to Pandora, he does. I'll go ahead and do the Bowman right on the end, too. There we go! Got all 36 jumbo packs on screen. We'll go pack by pack for these. Little mini Hunter Harvey and no autograph for fractures of Torres and Harrison in that pack. The Baltimorean is grooving to Snoop. Silver ice in this pack. Michael Sederoff and ink. We got Schwarber. Nice. Damn, Chad. Couldn't work the Cubs trade with Danny for the Cardinals and a Schwarber hits. Danny Mann, spot 16 in the randomizer, landed you the Cubs. Nice hit, buddy. Fairly well centered, too. Maybe just a little bit off. I think that's 9.5, though, on the centering. Let's take a look at the back. Ooh, the back's so bad. Never mind. Probably not 9.5. Maybe a 9.95 if you're lucky. That's how it works. Danielle, go ahead and tweet that out. A little Schwarber mojo from Rookie P. So you say. Dude, do the odds on that. What is that, 180 of these we've ran? 24 spots in each one. What are the odds that you would eventually land the Cubs? You know me, I'm not a math whiz. One of you math whizzes figure that out. Gotta be decent odds that he would land the Cubs. He buys two spots in every single one. So two, that's 1 in 12 for any team, really. 179, but who's counting, yeah. there's a Bryant base there, too. Refractors are Mazzara. And stuck to the back, Pentecost for the Jays. 15 draft. Eshelman Impact, Rivera, Sands Refractors, and Base. Another 15 draft. Benintendi, Fantasy Impact, Refractors of Withrow and Jackson. Autograph is Degano for the Yankees on the board. Off the Schneid. Spanky's Brad W. That's all you. Chromes and paper. 15 Bowman. Silver Ice, Teoscar Hernandez, Justin Williams. No ink in there. Moran and Naquin on the 15. Nobody wants to take me up on my math equation, huh? Might have ink in the middle of this. Peraza, insert Hunter Harvey. Nope, no ink. Two chromes. You know damn well once you get the Cubs, a big fat skunk is coming now, Chad. And it's gotta happen. Cray and Schwarber on the paper, and here we got Purple Ice of Joe Gatto out of 99 for the Angels. Chromes and the refractors are Tyone and Turner. Another Schwarber paper. Money, money adding up for those Cubbies. Derek Hill. Carson Sands, blue out of 399. Gray chrome. Chris Stratton is stuck to the back of another chrome again. Matt Morgan for the Jays. Stratton and Morgan. Chris Betts, base, Perkins. Got a die cut for the Diamondbacks, Labia and Swanson. Awful name to say. Nubik refractor. Richie Martin out of 499 for the A's. Chrome, paper. Just a second, let me check some IMs here. Joe, depends on the jersey depicted. Jersey depicted. Leaf 25th, it's probably going to be a red. If it's the original buyback, it's going to be a Mariner. So for Leaf 25th, he's a red and a Mariner. It depends on the jersey. Kingery and Kellogg and Jordy Lara out of 250 for Seattle. Adams, Zimmer, and Robertson for the rest of that stack. McGuire, Phillips, Perez, and Bott. Couple chromes in the middle. No chromes in the middle. It's a Schwarber Mini. Almora and Romero. He doesn't, are you sure Griffey doesn't have original buybacks in there? Pretty sure he's got original buybacks too. Is there an official checklist for Leaf 25th? I'm pretty sure he's got original buybacks, man. GBC does not have that entire checklist. No way. Unless it's been published. Jock, and we got a Trey, oh my god, Michael Kazuski. Michael Kazuski. White Sox. Dylan. White Sox have 3 hits already. He would be a Mariner on the original, but the Leaf cards have a Reds jersey depicted for sure. Because it's got the pinstripes and you can tell. And if it was anything not easily known, I would make him a Mariner in that. Rydia and Sang. Maddie, I'm Hoff, Ripken, Demerit. Sano, Nukem, Reed, and a Schwarber Chrome. A couple of nice chromes there. Henches and an Ajax Chrome for Seattle. Some color in here, perhaps. Barrios, Flaherty, Giolito, 89 of Freeland, Renfro, Foley, Harvey, and Wall. Two refractors, Binford and Strahan. What's up, Daniel? How you doing, brother? Crawford, Martin, Shaw, Bishop, and Corey Taylor for the Mets. Jared Foster for the Angels. Chad put on a clinic. Chrome. David Fletcher, Sky Blue for the Halos. He has not done so well so far. He tried to trade for the Cardinals. Danny said no. Danny hit a Schwarber. Danny's running it so far. Got blue in the middle here on the 15 Bowman. KB Chrome. Money for the Cubs. Stack it up for Danny. Blue Chris Stratton out of 150 for the Giants. I didn't see you tweet it. Now, did you tweet the Dynasty one, Joe? Think he's going to hit a super? Ooh. Tall order. Devers, Andreese, Bowers, and nothing. Addison Russell looks like it might be numbered, but no. Kivlahan, Baerga, buyback. And more chromes in the bottom, Williams and Pinder. Halfway done with the jumbos, fellas. I saw when you had originally tweeted it. Looks pretty damn nice, man. That's why I thought it was the one that I pulled that night. I couldn't even remember. Red Ice coming in the 14 draft. 14 drafts of Red Ice and Purple Ice. Dozier, Gatewood. Dylan Davis for the San Francisco Giants out of 150. Chrome, and refractors on the bottom are Hansen and Milton Ramos. Mets and Pirates. You would have Ichiro, Joe, by the way, in the Leaf 25th. So they aren't hitless. I definitely assigned Ichiro to Seattle, not Miami like some people do. O'Brien, Morgan, and Aegon Honeywell for the Rays. Forbes, Devers, Turnbull, and Jugalo. Crick and Ellis. Fifteen draft. Irwin, Caprielian, Ponce, Lambert, and Nunez, the auto. Tampa Bay, Chris Betts, base auto. Tampa on the board, I think that was Nick B. Yep, Nick B. Chris Betts, he has shoulder injury, good player. Shoulder injury last year, though. Stock draft a little bit. Pass the halfway point on the jumbos. Ward, Hap, Swanson, Kyle Crick, Fantasy Impact, no number, Smith, Tucker. facing Crohn's. The old Jock Jams has gotten off the Jock Jams, yeah. Zomiak Mini, two Chromes, Bugman and Stevenson. Still no autos from that, boy. Numbered Hecheverria for Miami out of 499. White Sox, White Sox. What's up, buddy B? How are you, man? Feel free to hop over to the Breakers TV link if you want to chat more, buddy. Severino Mini, Cease McMahon, Holder, and our two refractors. Well, they're all stuck to each other here. Danish and Travis, Sox and Sox. Sox and Sox. We got paper blue here. Nolan Montgomery and Verdugo. Green ink. No, not green ink. My bad. Nick Gordon and Nick Birdie. Back to back. Green and blue. $3.99 on the Gordon. Green Birdie out of 150 for the Twins. Buddy, the link is breakers.tv/livecasebreak. Edwards and Cousino, if you want to hop over there. Feel free to stay on Ustream if you want, though, my man. Buddy, you probably missed the team draw for this. You got Padres and Orioles. Padres and Orioles, spot 14. Jorge Alfaro. That almost fooled me. Thought it was numbered for a minute. Allard, Ortiz, and Chromes. You're not my buddy, guy. I'm not your buddy, guy. It's a classic episode right there, man. How'd you like the season? How'd you like the way it ended, PC Principal? Moyer, there's a green auto. Michael Soroka for the Atlanta Braves out of 99. Daniel Haas. It's all good. 3 out of 99, Soroka for the Bravos. Daniel Haas. 4.99, Chris Shaw for the Giants. That is the wrong Brave, bro. How's it been, buddy? Everything well, man? Geared up for the holidays? Robbie Ray for the Nats, and Eric Haas for the Indians. Rob P., that's all you. Yeah, I thought so, too. I liked the idea at first. I felt like they just went too far with it, man. Just to the point where it just wasn't that funny anymore. I thought the season overall was okay, but it definitely wasn't up there with all-time greats or anything. We got some gold coming here. Tomas. Gold is Jack Reinheimer for the Mariners. 26 out of 50, Jack Reinheimer. Yeah? Where are you going after that, buddy? Joe with an orange and a gold so far. Tell you, we're working on it. What do we got? We got orange. Oh, we already had a gold earlier, boo. Never mind. Here we go. Finish off the jumbos, guys. I'm not sure how many autos we have left. Yeah, exactly. Well, the beginning of the season was hilarious, I thought, man. With the shitty paw town. I know, we need a red and a super, man. We need a red and a super. Lorenzen, silver refractor auto, Nick Wells for the Jays. Refractor auto. So JT with the Jays on the board. She won't let you watch anymore? Why? Come on, she called it immature. Aaron Blair and Lindgren. What's up, Michael P? Kuwait? Saudi Arabia? Wow, man. Right back into the thick of things, huh? Michael P, give me just a second. Let me finish the stack, and I'll let you know who you got. There's the last auto from 14 draft. Carson Sands, a Giolito 89 on top of it. Cubbies once again. Blandino, Eppel, and Poppy. Vincent Velasquez and Blake Anderson. Stack base over. To the big base stack. Let's see. Michael P, you got Colorado Rockies, buddy. We have not seen any Brendan Rodgers yet. No Brendan Rodgers yet. So one of the top teams for the 15 product. You've also got Nolan Arenado in this stuff. Here you go. Here's a 15 draft. Let's see if a Rodgers pops for you. Cornelius Randolph, Sky Blue, Domingo, Spocko, and Chromes. Nick Plummer Refractor, Kevin Duchesne. This looks like a green, but that's Sky Blue with green on the back. Trey Ball, some more chromes. Sometimes they can be, buddy. Sometimes. Eric Gonzalez, Justin Turner, Silver Ice, Michael Taylor, a mini. There's our chromes. There's our rookies. Last pack of Jumbo Bowman. And we got our Chrome Jumbo box to do. Is it Correa Chrome? I think we got our last auto coming. Barrios, and there it is. Yep, Brandon Finnegan, refractor auto. 95 out of 499 for KC. Decent auto for the Royals. The Royals were a combo for Daniel Haas, Braves and Royals. 95 out of 499. Finnegan now on the Reds. Exactly, exactly. Can't argue with you, buddy. Sometimes they surprise you, though, and they strike for both teams. All right, so we're down to... One, two, three, four, five... boxes on the end, and we're going to end the Chrome Jumbo right now. 15 Bowman Chrome Jumbo. Good luck, everybody. Actually get this break done in under an hour by the looks. Break number two, guys. 180 for anybody just joining. 180 is next. 180 is the same break, but I snuck in a Leaf Metal Hot Box. I don't think anybody even noticed in the breakdown. It's a little extra added value. 40, 50 bucks worth. There's the link for 180. Grab your spots. We need 16 more. And we'll run that one right afterwards. Also got personals available. Packs, boxes, whatever you guys want. Alfaro, purple out of 250 in the first pack. Snuck a box in there, yep. That doesn't sound so good, huh? Glass now mini and a Salvador Perez for Kansas City out of 250. Purple. more chromes. Timmy Cooney, Lucas Duda, and Spencer Turnbull for the Tigers. First autograph for Detroit for Joe. Tigers off the Schneid. Die cut. It is Kevin Plawecki for the Mets. 1 out of 99. Green Series Next die cut. 1 out of 99. Thank you, Chris. Sounds good. Guys, we got 15 more in break 180. Chris is in. 15 more in 180. Archie Bradley die cut. Richie Bradley. Can't even pronounce names now. It's awful. Yes, invoicing you all later for the extra, exactly. Dixon Machado for the Detroit Tigers. Two autos now for Detroit. 71 out of 499. Two Tigers inks. Garrett Cole, die cut. That's right, they'll hit right on Christmas, Daniel. John Moscott, we got a Byron Buxton and a Billy Butler out of 499. Correct. Yeah, 179 will get a free box, and 180 will also get a free draft as long as it sells out. We'll run them separately. So at the end of this break, I'll run a quick random to see who in 179 gets the free draft. Little added bonus. This is a Lindor rookie. I can't remember if that was short printed or not. Autograph for the Oakland A's, Brett Graves for Alex. Third pack down is Chad Super, huh? Imagine how fixed it would look if we actually pulled that. Jacob Lindgren, Frazier, Saunders. We got a 101. Saunders, who's our 101? Sano, Tallboy. Kansas City Royals, looks like Sal Perez. Yeah. Daniel Haas, Braves and Royals. Well, Sal Perez, 101 plate. Yellow. Cool card. Damn World Series champs. Break rainbow is possible. We got the 101. We need a red. We need a red and we've got it, actually. A red and a blue. Got all the basic colors. It would have an asterisk next to it, though, because it wasn't a super. It was a plate. It would definitely have an asterisk. All right, this is what he called a super, right? Right here, this is 3. Really? Called every single one? Damn, dude. Archie, Shields, and Robertson. There's our blue for the Reds. Rizal Iglesias. That's a really nice card. Tyler, nice hit, man. Young kid on the up and up for you guys. Nice. I like the auto, too. Only the last name, but I like it. 28 out of 150. Hell of a lot better than half the other ones. Oh, buddy, we do 2% back to your account now. So regardless of hitting or not hitting, that is our skunk protection for everybody. 2% rewards back to your account. They just sit there and they'll add up and you can redeem them whenever you want. Justin Steele Refractor out of $4.99. Mark Appel and Jose Fernandez. Or base. No super in there. Now you can, Charles, because that's pretty nice Iglesias. Pretty nice. Mondesi. Colton Wong for St. Louis out of $4.99. Little Com C Gold for Chadwick. Last pack of Bowman Chrome Jumbo. Another blue autograph by the looks. Dixon Machado. Boy, Tigers. Three autographs. Nice Machado right there. Blue. Joe E., Mariners and Tiger spot. Ton of color and three autographs. 31 out of 150. Seen it in IMAX, huh, Charles? Nice. Very nice card right there. Nick Williams and Soler. I might have to see this movie just from peer pressure. I still haven't yet.
Everybody, though.
Tigers and Mariners are leading the break in hits. 5 hits. Gold and orange. 3 autos. One of the autos blue. All right, let's do the medal draft. We'll do the 25th last. Memories before that, and then we'll end on the Sterling for the Leaf boxes. This freaking Barbie girl. No, this isn't Barbie girl. Let me retweet those hits real quick. Yeah. BCP, we do rookie prospect every Tuesday, brother. Usually run 2 of them a night, just like this. 10 to 12 boxes. The buy-in is 55 to 65. It's always 24 spots, random teams, combos. This is a look at how we run the combos right here. Obviously, weaker teams get comboed. All sorts of various add-ons for certain teams. Mike Nikorak is the first auto from Metal Draft. Colorado Rockies, 27th overall. So the Rockies on the board for Michael P. Mike Nikorak. James Caprielian for the Yankees. Base auto, base chrome. First rounder for the Yankees. I'm sure you would, Daniel. Jake Woodford. St. Louis Cardinals second rounder, I believe. Yeah, second rounder, 18 years old. 6'4", 200 pounds, and the kid's 18 years old. My God. Woodford, Nick Plummer, St. Louis Cardinals again, I believe. Yes. First rounder for the Cardinals. Chadwick cleaning up some cards. Nick Plummer, Cardinals first rounder. Perfect game spot, which was comboed with the Marlins this break. Yeah, Nick B. Zachary H. Perfect game. Little high school kid. Another one underneath it, too. Perfect game spot. Nice. Cole Reagans. Blue out of 25. 1 out of 25. Perfect game spot. Lighting it up. Nick B. Back-to-back hits. Cole Reagans. And the bottom card. Another perfect game. I've never seen that. 3 perfect game autos in a row. Any of these kids ever turn out to be halfway decent, that's a nice haul. Blake Rutherford, that's a red 5 out of 5. So Nick B just got his money's worth with the Marlins and perfect game. Blake Rutherford is? Wow. Wasn't aware of that. That big of a card, huh? Let's see, Rutherford, 6'2", 190, born in 97. 18-year-old, huh? Where is he projected to go in the draft? With Rutherford. Obviously top, I'm assuming. Nick B, congrats, man. I guess this is the number one high school rated player right now. Very nice. So top 4 picks, guaranteed, nice. Outfielder, I was thinking he's a pitcher. Cool. Nice card for Nick B with the Marlins perfect game. All right, let's do memories. Memories. The hot memorabilia spot is... Who did I assign it to? I think Giants Angels. Yeah. If we hit a hot memorabilia, it goes Giants Angels. I can't remember who I assigned it to. What do we got here? Oh, our buyback slipped out. Awful thing. Trying to get away. Here's a link for 180, guys. That'll be next. One member will get a free Bowman Draft box at the end. And there's an added hot box. A couple holiday specials added in for the breaks this week. Grab your spot there. Chris, I got your order, buddy. Just saw it. Verify. All right. Don Paul, 5 out of 5 is the original Memories buyback. 1991 Leaf, that's a gold 5 of 5, not the Ruby 101. Oh, there's some crazy ones in here, Charles, for these. The White Sox, That is all you. Sean Manaea, a couple base cards here. That's Royals. Carlos Correa, that card sells really well. Sold a bunch of those on ComC. Astros, obviously. Moran. Let me check my rules, what I posted for these. I'm pretty sure these go to current teams now. Let me just double check what I posted. I think I changed them this week. Yes, prospects and rookies on the Leaf products go to their current team, not who drafted them, guys. Just so everyone's aware. So Moran is now an Astro, not a Marlin. If we pulled like Billy McKinney, he would be a Cub now. Yeah, I wanted to make sure I did write that into the rules, and I did. Yes. So Moran an Astro. Marco Gonzalez, assuming he's still a Cardinal. Quifo Array and Sano a Twin, 3 out of 50. First auto is Angelo Gums. Swanson is a Brave in anything where it doesn't say Arizona on it. So the Leaf 25th, he would be a Diamondback because it says Arizona on the card. But the metal where it doesn't say Arizona, yeah, he would be a Brave in that. So Angelo Gums is a Yankee. Marco Gonzalez, St. Louis Cardinals. Taiwan Walker for the Seattle Mariners for Joe. Miguel Alfredo Gonzalez for... Oh, we got a 101 auto on the bottom, too. Alfredo Gonzalez is Philadelphia Phillies. Jerry V. Jerry V. Here we go. One of one. It's a sticker. Kyle Crick. I have not seen a sticker auto ever in this. I'm like... shocked right now. Crick is on card in most of his autos. Weird. San Fran Giants with a 101 auto, though. Mike E. Oh, now he definitely got the break in Rainbow Chad. 101 auto. We need to hit that red now. Need that red and need that purple. Kyle Crick. San Fran. And the bottom card is... I was thinking about it, Chad, but they really don't have anything other than Dansby. Because Dansby in draft would be a Diamondback. Oh my god, it's Clemens. Damn, that's nasty. 21 out of 21. That's pretty sweet. That is 1990 Leaf. 21 out of 21. Who is the Red Sox? Oh yeah, we hit the red in perfect game. Oh snaps! Oh, snaps! We need a purple, that's it. Purple is possible in 25th. It's out of 15, not 10. Boston is. Who's got Boston? David O. Nice card, David. That's his jersey number. 21 out of 21. True. Yeah, we could move him off then. We could move him off. So the Braves would be by themselves. We'd have to find someone to put the Royals with them. Danielle, go ahead and tweet that Clemens. Jersey number, 21 out of 21. Those do sell for a little bit more than the others. It is Darud, correct. I said Jock Jams has gotten a little off here. No, it's Pettit that misremembers. Come on now, get it right. Pettit misremembers. All right, let's do a box of 25th here. So in this, unless it says Diamondbacks on the card, Dansby is a Brave. There are a couple that say Diamondbacks on the card, though. Just to clarify. Alex Bregman for the Houston Astros. Right off the top. Beautiful looking card. Pure auto. Sorry, Charles. Hey, you didn't have the Astros, though, so you can't get mad at me. Get mad at random.org. So Bregman, next auto is Jim Palmer, Baltimore Orioles, 25, pure auto blue. Very nice hit. Baltimore is Buddy B. Buddy B, no skunk for you, brother. Jim Palmer on card out of 25, nice hit. Yeah. You don't think he was doing them in Boston? Just like that, there's a Dansby. And that is going to the Atlanta Braves. That's hilarious. Well, I'm glad I covered those rules real quick. No Diamondback listed, no Arizona listed, so that's an Atlanta Brave now. Just changed those rules this week, guys. Posted them in the break. Bravos are... Where are they? Daniel Haas, spot 15. Did you have the Diamondbacks, Chad? Oh, my God, he did. Wow. That's why you were asking about the rules. Damn. Poor Chad just got hosed all over. Daniel Haas, you got that Dansby, though. The last auto, Dylan Tate, Emerald for Texas. The Rangers, 5 out of 10. So that version of Dansby would go to the Diamondbacks, where they say the team name on the back. Revolt, you guys are going to be out there pitchforks. That's out of 10. Can that count as a purple, guys? 5 out of 10? Same number as a 10, or a purple chrome. Texas was JT with Texas. Jays and Rangers going to Bates Room. I knew it was coming. I knew it was coming at some point. Screw this. Going to Bates Room. Pitchforks and torches. Here we go. Last box of 25th. Here we go. Then we got the 13 Sterling to end it on. Brendan Rodgers right off of the top for the Colorado Rockies. Michael P., nice hit, man. Third overall pick by the Rockies. Very nice chrome on card. She's a beaut. If we get 180 filled up, guys, we can break it right after this. Guys, who's in for 180 if it's broken in like 25 minutes after this one? Post a 1 if you're in it for 180. We may be able to fill it right up. Wade Boggs for the Boston Red Sox. Little pure auto. Another Sox hit. David O. with the Boggs. Nice card, man. Nice auto, too. Next up, we got a buyback. It is Lonnie Smith out of 40 for the Atlanta Braves. Atlanta Braves, Daniel Haas, 38 out of 40. Lonnie Smith. Minus one for the Reds. If you win the free box, you'll be in. Mike P's in. We got a bunch of people that are in. Might be able to fill that right up, guys. Like I said, I'll take four, so we need 15, 14 more, something like that. 13 more, 12 more. Here is the bottom auto. It's another Hall of Famer. It's another Baltimore Oriole. Buddy, you might have to get in now. Brooks Robinson out of 10 and Jim Palmer out of 25. 4 out of 10 Emerald. 2 Emeralds. No purple, though. I'm going to need a purple. Purple out of 10 from Sterling to complete the break rainbow this break. Buddy B. Nice hit, man. Danielle, can you tweet that? Brooks out of 10. Not a big seller, but a really cool card. He's a Brave Orioles not listed on card. Good call, good call. Sounds good, Mike P. Sounds good. Will do. Again, 180 has a metal draft hot box. All the cards are 50 or lower. In place of the contenders. So a little bit of uptick in value there. No problem, buddy. We'll see. Maybe you'll win the free box, and that'll sway the scales for you.
Do you want me to wait until you're done to ask questions?
Yeah. Okay. But we got a ton of unpacking out there, as you see, so.
All right. Can you just start with that?
Yeah, just start with that. There's plenty to do. The unemployment spot, yeah. Drive-through, yep. All right, everybody, here we go. 13 Sterling, the gem of the break, so to speak. Good luck. Let's get my hands ready here so I can get that all focused. There we go. All right, Castellanos for Detroit to start. OT for the Cardinals. Turley for the Yankees. We've got gold. It is Kingham for Pittsburgh. 19 out of 50 for the Pittsburgh Pirates. Nick Kingham, gold prospect auto. McGill for the LA Dodgers. Hanson for the Pirates. Kivlahan for Seattle. Nice Yankees auto there. Clarkin, that is a orange out of 75. Beautiful. Kid's got a nice sig. I know, right? I was going to say that was going to happen right after Daniel made the dead guy comment. Springer, nice hit for the Astros. Japan Fractor, 8 out of 25. George Springer. Tyler Austin for the Yankees. De Paula for the Yankees. Yankees cleaning up here. Ryu for the Dodgers, exclusive auto. That'll be of 100 or lower for LA on card. Who's got the Dodgers here? Dodgers, Jeff Smarella, that's all you. Myers for the Rays. Polka for the Diamondbacks. Sanchez for the Mariners. Awful. No, it doesn't expire till 2016, bud. 2016 doesn't expire. Another dead guy, I know. It's awful. Edwards Refractor at a 150 for the Cubbies. They've had a pretty good break, too. Barnes and Austin. We need a purple for the break rainbow. We got two emeralds out of 10, but it doesn't count. I don't know if we got it. Mondesi. Damn. Astros just stole the break. Beautiful Correa on card. That's money. Carlos Correa. Yeah, I think you're still up on it, Charles. I think you're still up, man. Little scuff on that, but it might buff out right by the C on his autograph. No streak in the auto, though. Beauty. Morbon for Seattle. And our last four cards, everybody. Here we go. Pettibone for the Phillies. Unroe for the Rays. Cato for the Yankees, and Waka for the Cardinals. Nice hit for Chad to end it. That's the break. Hey, it might buff out. Pretty good at buffing those out. That's it. 179 completed, guys. We have a lot of people in the room that's saying they are in for 180. We need 15 more, I believe. Let me check the store real quick. Stephen P. just hopped in. 15. Buddy says he's in. 14. Ernie says he's in. 13. Anybody else in? Michael P.'s in. We're at 12. Ernie, you didn't say you're in. My bad. You were saying save me with the Mets. Okay. We're at about 11, guys. Look, if everybody just grabs their spot right now, this will fill right up. Yeah, IMs are up on the top, Daniel. You got to go up to the top of the board there, and you can see them. So that's the break. Here's the link for 180. Like I said, grab your spots now. I'm going to do the free box random right now for 180. Let me pull up the list here. We're going to go five more times. Whoever's number one gets a free box of draft. You're welcome to trade it in for a free box of 13 Supreme, too, if you want. So here we go, guys. Whatever. Actually, let me use the names, not the teams. A little confusing here. All right, so I'm going to have five more presses. It'll be 12 total. Good luck, everybody. Whoever is number one will win the free box of 14 draft or 13 Supreme, or let me see if I got anything else you could trade it for. Give me a sec. Nope, that would be it. The 14 draft or 13 Supreme, your choice. Two hits or one hits. Good luck, everybody. The Charles would be Tyler. So Charles P would be Tyler, because that's the original list. And Brewers. If Ernie hits it, I mean, it's up to Ernie and Justin. It would go to Ernie, really, because it was his spot. He only sold half of it, not Justin. So, good luck, guys. Five presses. One, two, three, four. And the final press, number five, whoever's number one wins. 12 total, Taylor, Foxtrot 7, you win the free box, buddy. You want a 15 draft flat or a 13 supreme box? Your choice. Guys, I'm going to go ahead and set a start time, 9:30 for 180. We're under 10 left now. I think it can happen. Yeah. So we're under 10 left. We would need to sell 8 or 9 more by 9:30. I think it's going to happen. So let me make sure I got the right link here. 180, yeah. Taylor, which one do you want, buddy? You want 13 Supreme or 15 Draft Flat? He might have spazzed out, yeah. Could have happened, I don't know. Chad, you think we should move the Braves off combo, dude? It's the majority of the Dansby autos are still Diamondbacks. Like I said, there's only two variations that aren't. Number two, Ernie. Isn't that awful? So close. If you get the Reds again. Lose a testicle. That sounds threatening, man. Enjoy Star Wars, brother. Let me know what you think. Well, literally, the only Dansby that would go to them is that one that came out right there. That's literally the only variation. The other variations in 25th, they would say. I was going to say, we could probably look it over and figure it out, yeah. Buddies, I know, I just like to get your guys' opinions. You're the ones spending money. Clemens, that is a nice Clemens. David, if you want to sell that Clemens, let me know. It's jersey number, so I might have to make an exception. 15 draft, flat, or 13 supreme, Taylor, yeah. The boss, man. Buddy's in, Lance is in. We're down well under 10 now. We got 8, I believe. So we're looking good. We're looking good for 9:30 Eastern on number 180, guys. Draft flat. All right, I'm going to rip it for you right now so I can get it right into your stack. So let me save this video, guys. Move these off on the side. I'm going to do Taylor's flats. And then I need to take about a 10-15 minute break here to go over sorting and shipping for the week with Justin. Then I'll be back. Oh, I'll be on, Charles. Unless we get a technical difficulty tonight, I'll be on late. It's my last night before next Sunday, so. Going late, man. Going late. Taylor, give me just a second here.